Alexandre and John are married and have a daughter named Joanna. They have an adopted daughter named Rhea. They treated Rhea well and even considered her a real child. But one day, something terrible occurred that no one anticipated. For a long time, Rhea repressed her resentment and envy towards Joanna because she felt that it was more like Joanna was loved by her parents and got everything she wanted, while Rhea didn't. Alexandre and John inform Joanna that they have an important trip. It's okay with them to leave Joanna at home because she has Rhea with her. They really trust Rhea. Joanna's best friend Daisy comes to their house and they talk about their schoolwork. Rhea texted her boyfriend Vincent to let him know that they were going to carry out their evil plan for Joanna.
May pakita ko sa inyo.
Kailan natin itong balak gawin?
Patingin! Pre, totoo ba to? Labas ako dito. Alam niyo, sa gagawin niyo ito, pwede kayong makulong. Hindi ka sasama sa amin, hindi kami na lang. No, pre.
Tamang kita sa binabalak mo, pre. Tara.
Oh, planado na.
Thank you.
Daisy went somewhere and passed by Joanna's house until she stopped and what she saw. Joanna was lying on the ground, covered in blood and lifeless. She immediately called the police. A few minutes later, the police arrive to rescue Joanna. Shadow found out that his friend killed Joanna and he couldn't bear his guilt, so he immediately went to the police and reported that Rhea, Clyde, and Vincent killed Joanna. Shadow immediately accompanied the police to find out the location of Clyde, Vincent, and Rhea. Vincent, Clyde, and Joanna were arrested for murder. Under the revised penal code, the penalty imposed for the crime of murder is reclusion perpetua, 20 years and 1 day to 40 years, but still indivisible penalty.